Troll. Are you hiding around the corner? No, no troll here. I think that means there's not as much loot though. What that means. Why does a cave make sounds at me? I hate that. Herb, yes please. Should go back to the merchant. I'm sure I'll have enough soon. Maybe I have enough now even. I have 17 pearls. That's a hell of a lot of pearls. I just want the money. So I can get a nice belt. Oh, hi. I think there's a brute following me. Oh, where'd the brute go? Whatever, I don't want to deal with you. So I won't. I shan't. You can't make me. I haven't been able to find more marsh. Maybe I just haven't seen it or something? Or is it going up? No, aren't we? It must be a mountain. Oh. Oh, what are you about? Oh, I'm wanting. Are there bees? There's something up here? Take all I can. I'm stuck. Mountain. Yeah? I think it is mountain. Yeah, mountain. No, 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 no. Don't want to. I should head back. I know I should head back. I've gone very far. Oh, but maybe it swings around. Maybe, 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 maybe. I cannot give up. I wish to map the entire world. By world, I mean this continent, which is basically the same thing, you know. Also, I'm gonna find some marsh. Oh. I just jumped right into whatever you were doing, huh? Just jumped right into troll territory. Oh, look at you in the sunshine. You're so pretty. Don't hit me. I complimented you. Oh, we don't go into the water with a troll around. We don't do that. Just walk for a little bit. Let my stamina replenish. Hi. You look so mean. You little mean guys. I didn't mean to hit you, but fine. Woohoo! Did you get your friends? What an idiot. Or are you guarding all these berries? Is that why you're here? You here for the berries? Damn. It's gonna kill me one of these days. My hubris. It's gonna kill me is what I mean. I gotta put my hat back on. Because I have the circlet on, so my defense is not as high. I know how these things work. Ooh, I saw that. Oh yeah, I got him. I missed. Rawr. Oh shit. Do a little runaway for a while. A small runaway. Oh, you're hitting the skeleton. And you're running away? I'll come back for you. You see that I've hurt your friends, huh? You see that? Wait, I can sneak up on him. Sneak. Do you see me? I think you see me. You see me, don't you? Hee-hee! Between the trees! Come get this tree! Come on, get it! I dare you, hit this tree! You won't, but you won't! But you won't! You don't know what to do, there's so many trees! Oh, you died. Give me the things. Come on! Gold. Gold, please. Much gold to be had! In my adventuring, feel a certain amount of kinship with the trolls. Just, you know, wander around the Black Forest growling at things and collecting gold. I feel like I do the same thing. Oh, I should go on this cave. First, look for some cores. Do need cores. I'll just mark it. This will be my cave marker for forever now. Whether or not it's four caves. Ooh! Oh wait, you know what? Come here. Come here. Hi. Come here. Come provide me some entertainment. Are you stuck? What's going on with you? Come on, you can climb. Do you need help? Here, come around this way. Come around this way. Come on, don't be stuck. Oh, the poor guy. You want me to bring skeletons to you? Here, come this way. Come this way, come this way, come this way. Here. Skeletons. You figure it out yet? You poor thing. The skeleton's gonna win. You don't know what to do. Do you get it? Oh, you missed. You're terrible at throwing rocks. You're no good at that. Oh, you got him. Nice job. What I meant to say was nice job. Wait, come here, come here. There's more. Come here, come on. You hate these guys. Come kill them for me. Come here. Don't be scared. Come on. It's fine. It's fine. Is there any more skeletons? No? Do you get all the skeletons? Yeah, looks like it. Wait, where did a troll go? How do I lose a troll? Oh, it's still here. What are you walking around on? Oh, you're really bad at throwing. I didn't even have to, like, dodge at all. What are you doing? Spins? What, am I out of fire arrows? What is this about? I am out of fire arrows. Damn, I've been going around like crazy. I don't even know where this troll is. This troll could be right behind me and I wanna know. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Killed so many of you that I'm out of arrows. You know what that means? But you're stuck again. You're very mad about it. Oh, my head. Okay. Poor thing. You got stuck. It's a bad spot for you. Man, you got weird hair. Oh, am I all full up? Can I drop that? There we go. Pick that back up. You're going to this cave. Find some cores. But I'm almost out of arrows. Don't have any fire arrows. Use my axe on them. Did want cores. I did say that I wanted some cores. Let's go straight. Nothing. What a terrible choice. Okay, let's go left. Oh, hello. I wanted my axe. I'm going to axe you! Let me axe you a question! Give me that to me. I'm carrying too much. Is this good yet? That seems good. You know, sterling cores were so heavy. Yeah, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. No need to worry. Hey! We're good, we're good, we're good. No need to worry. Carrying too much? Jesus! Okay, we'll just get rid of these then. This is what happens when I go on really long journeys. You saw me, huh? My axing is so good. Miss. Damn it. Carrying too much, you say. I'm carrying too much. I can't carry it because I'm carrying too much. Carrying too much of something. Put that away. Do it. There we go. Damn it. There we go. Don't need those old capes. Nah, I'm good. I can't care anything more. Alright, I need to get out of here. I gotta go home. I gotta go home to my baby boars. Or just gotta go home in general. No marshes. Unfortunate. I wanted to see more of them. A nice little jaunt through the woods. Where nothing can harm me. So pretty. Check this place out over here. Maybe there's some gold. Some coins. No coins. I don't want this. I'm carrying too much. don't know what to do about it. Got 2 wood. Let's get home. I'm tired of inventory management. That's why I need the belts. This whole journey was for the sake of the belts. I mean, and there are other reasons like cores and stuff, but... belts! Hi. Steve, come along. Okay, when I get home, I'm gonna go buy the belt, and then I think I wanna get into like a mining crafting kind of mood. Yay, home. These long adventures always take it out of me. So I've almost mapped my first continent. Just down here, I think there's a little bit I didn't get. Oh yeah, I forgot I was gonna do the moat. Forgot about that. I just left it undone and went on an adventure. Oh well. Oh, home. So nice to be home. Woohoo! Oh, my coins. I like how I did it all at once. It's pretty nice. Okay, let's go off here, I think. Okay. I'm not even using my door, I just jump over it. It's really funny. I have so much money, do you see that? Oh, yes, please. Hi, did you bow? Okay. Sell, 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 sell. Yes, I can get the belt. Bye. I got the belt. Manicured. I can also get the hat. And the flesh. Might as well get everything I can. Why not? Hat. Oh. That is interesting. Belts, 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 belts. Yes, I feel stronger. 450. Very good. Thanks for y'all. Stuff. Alright, we can find a little copper here before nighttime. And if not... oh, you see coppers right here. It's fine. My cue to go. Oh, bye-bye. Oh, I can't teleport with the ore. I forgot. Come here. Let me kill you. Thanks. I don't want to walk back. No, I don't want to do that. So I shan't walk back. Yeah, bye, Ori. You stay here. Okay, see ya. Have fun. Maybe when I have nothing else to do, I'll walk it back. Yeah, let's go to bed. I haven't slept in so long. Sleep, 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 sleep. Oh, it's so nighttimey. Sleep, sleep. So, so dark. I think this is copper over here. Not too far away from me. Okay, care time. That's enough. Care time over. So let's go off and do some mining today. And we'll finish the mode eventually. I do need necktails. So, sorry, bud. No mercy! Is it? That's it. Sorry, boar. I'll have to kill you soon. I'm so sorry, you're like my baby boars. I don't want to hurt you. But I had to. Now the blood stains my mining. My industry is blood stained. What you doing? Watch out! Gonna get ya! Gonna get ya! Watch out! Gonna get ya! So many of you. Group up, group up. Let me get all of you at the same time. Come on, group! Like it's like taking a picture. Get close. Oh, there's a group brute here. What did you get here, brute? Is that a little early for you? Shouldn't you be in bed? Okay. Back to it. Industry can suck for no brute. Probably build a workbench, huh? Ah, okay. Okay, build. Quickly. I have other things to be doing. Okay, now a roof. It's very low. It's a very low hovel. Very quick, low hovel. And a very mini incline. Very, not a very steep incline. Okay, can I use you? Yes. Very good. Ooh, uncovering all the copper now. Does this tree just fall down? Tree shouldn't do that. It should just be in the ground. I have to repair. I must get the bronze pickaxe to make future mining easier. Alright, so I want to try out another thing. My rested buff just went off. I want to try and sit by the fire. Press X, I think, to sit. Resting. Perfect. Now, nobody interrupt my rest. I am a busy warrior, and I've been mining all day, and I just wish to rest by this nice fire. It is a good vibe, and I wish no one to interrupt it. Good. I rested. That's a nice trick to know. I've never really done that before. I just kind of like, you know, blazing on like I did through the Black Forest just a little bit ago. It's just floating. Can I get it from here? Okay, I'm on it. I'm on the floating piece of copper. I'm gonna fall once it explodes. There it goes. Oh, I'm almost there. I might as well leave. I don't think I can carry very much more. Okay, let me go. Ah, here's another copper deposit. There's many copper deposits nearby. I don't need to go anywhere. My good home with a moat. Home with a moat. Moat home. Let's go to bed. Sleep, 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 sleep. Very good, very good. Sleeping. Everyone must get a full 8 hours of rest, even Vikings. Oh, you sleep in fits and fretful dreams, the weight of a nightmare heavy on your chest. When morning comes, you greet it with relief. That's not good. Nightmares are not good. I hate nightmares. Usually I dream of like something bad happening to Lucifer, you know? Pet anxiety nightmares. Okay, more. More coal. More smelting. Yay, I'm gonna get my bronze pickaxe. It's necessary to like craft all the bronze stuff. Craft! Yes! Do it! A good bronze pick can break very hard rocks. Thanks. Very good. Yay! Yay! This bronze. With my new pickaxe, I'm gonna finish this moat. Okay, yeah, let's go finish the moat. So, it might fall down. You know? Let's just try it anyways. Seems goodish. Okay, we have a lot of mining ahead of us. That was big time fall damage. Oh, is this much faster? I feel like it is. Oh, there it is. Oh, it doesn't break. Yet. It might break. It seems pretty perfect. Yeah, it's perfect. Good crossing. Okay, let's do an initial outline for this corner. I haven't gotten raided in a while. Do raids really only happen when, like, the game is trying to tell you you're ready for the next boss? It's really hard to do churns. Hard to make churns happen. Wait, for a moat, maybe what I want to do is, instead of having it open out into the ocean, I could build, like, a barrier so they can't get out of the moat. They're just stuck in the moat. Seems like a good option to me. Oh, I have to go repair. This is so precocious. Precarious. Precocious is not the right word there. I'll make it better later. Not sure if I could tell where the turn is. Here you go. Turn. I did the turn. You could kind of build an underground base just with like a wooden roof. Right? Man, can you imagine if a raid started while I was down here mining? That would be the worst. My pickaxe is almost done. Damn. I have to go all the way around to get back. Damn. I should just build a way across here real fast. Just build a little staircase. I left my door open. Yeah, I did. Any grayling could have walked in and stolen my kappa. Wood. Wood. And snap there. Aha, I love it. I do like it. Okay, let's finish this. I really wish there was a way I could fill this up with water. But it's nighttime, isn't it? Is it nighttime? Really difficult to say. Okay, now it's nighttime. Oh, my ass. Great. Guess we'll just go to bed and finish in the morning. Man, falling in this moat is gonna be a pain in my ass. Good night, Valheim. I am tired from my full day of mining. Oh, I'm wet. Warm me up, fire. Thank you. Mole mining. Oh, I'm almost done. Little damage. Oh, I'm very low on health. I don't have anything to eat. Get a raspberry or mushroom or something. Oh, I don't want to go too far. Oh, I'm swimming. God damn it. Stop this. Stop this. There. Now we go this way. This part is gonna be not straight and very funny. But whatever. Perfect. Well, a little wonky, but perfect in its own right. Good, now I just need a battle to test it out on. Build a way across here. Probably should start from here. Good. Ah, it's perfect. I love it. Hi. You're my way. Yeah. Thank you. Into the mode with you. Very fun. And a last stairs. Perfect. I love it. Perfect to me. I did a moat. I should probably make this a little less wonky. Yeah, let's make this wonk. Less wonk. That wood is gone, isn't it? I think that's okay. No, it's kind of not okay, but I'll fix it. I'll manage. Okay, we fix it. By doing that. A little wonk. A little weird. A little wonk weird. Oh, I'm out of wood. That's perfect. Perfect amount. Wood. Ta-da! Okay, this is gonna have to be all I can do for tonight. I'm getting a little tired. So let's sit on our stool and ponder. Okay, so what did we do? What did we do? Oh yeah, we discovered a huge portion of the map. Well, small portion of the map, but a good amount of the map. And we died in this cave, and we didn't die in another cave. And we did another cave. And we bought a belt. And what else do we do? What else do we do? We built a moat. I was really hoping to find some more swamps, because I'm really curious about finding the stuff in the swamp, but I'll get there. We'll find it. I'm happy there's a little portion up here. Little portion up here. We died, which is a bummer. So my skills may have gone down, but that's fine. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye!